Hey guys, this is Saahil. Welcome to my channel. And today's video will be all about the detailed review of my SJCAM SJ6 Legend and this box. And the accessories are falling out of it. So I will be discussing about the features and the video quality and mic quality of the camera once again. As you may have seen in my past video, that I have given the short overview about the video quality and the internal audio quality of recording quality of the mic, which is within this camera SJ6 Legend. So till now, if you have seen my past videos, one of them is given in the description below. That video is about my visit to Nehru Place for a laptop RAM. So I have recorded that video using my SJ6 Legend, and I have not used any external mics during that video shoot. So without wasting any further time, let's talk about this box carrying case which I have bought from Amazon.com, and the features which are there in the camera. So guys, talking about the carrying case on our first place, will be like, this box have a lot of storage compartments. As you can see, that you can put two of your action cams in both of these places if you have any, or you can use this secondary compartment for keeping your action cam waterproof casing, like I have used it for putting my action cams waterproof casing along with the mounting jack. And on other side, you have a big compartment in which you can keep all of the accessories which you are getting with your action cam. So you have small compartments for keeping your memory card, or if you have any extra batteries, so you can keep them also by removing this foam in this compartment. On the other portion of the carrying case, you have a net, this one, in which you can keep your data cable for charging of the camera, or you can also keep your user manuals or the bills, etc. Now coming to the point, we will talk about the action cam SJCAM SJ6 Legend in detail. So first of all guys, this is one of the budget cameras which is available in the market if you cannot go for GoPro. So that this is the one which you can buy from anywhere in India or international markets. So let's talk about the features of the camera while I remove the mount. So there are multiple menu options available in this camera. Okay, now you can see it. So one is the video mode, in which you can record the standard videos, or you can mount this camera on your tripod and keep the video going when you are talking or when you are doing any vlogs, etc. The other mode is video lapse. This mode works as the time lapse, just in case you want to record a time lapse of a particular scenery or particular location, you can use video lapse mode. And slow record is obviously the slow recording mode, and this will record your video in -2x mode. So the other one, you can also use this camera as a photography camera if you are in a place where you do not have any cameras to click the photos. So you can also use your action cam as a photography camera. So the other mode is photo lapse. In this mode, if this mode is set, whenever you click, it will continuously capture photographs on its own. Let's say that you have set this mode and you have mounted your camera on tripod, and once you hit the click button, the camera will automatically capture the photographs in the gap of 2 or 3 seconds. So the other mode is burst. So this is also a still mode, a still photo mode. So this is what happens when you set the camera to burst mode. Once you click the shutter button, this will capture 3 photographs in one go. So these are the quick access menus from the screen of the camera, and when you swipe upside down, you will see Wi-Fi, remote, and this drone mode and locking button of the camera. So to use the Wi-Fi feature of the camera, you need to download the SJCAM app from App Store or Play Store in your mobile, and then you can connect your phone to the camera, and then you can use your phone as a remote screen or remote control for the camera to capture the videos or photographs. And make note of this, guys, that this feature only works within a stipulated range where your camera is connected with your phone via Wi-Fi hotspot of your phone. And this setting icon gives you the quick settings for where you can set the resolution, loop recording. These are the options in which you can set the light mode on or low light mode on or off, wide display range, gyro sensor. So I have set my gyro sensors to sensor to high, and while this one is set to high, any movement happening with the camera when you are moving around by holding the camera in your mount, this will keep your video recording as still as the scan. And the volume is one time setup. For example, if you are recording any video and when you play back that video, you cannot change the volume during that video. So you have to set it one time from this menu. And if you want your videos or photographs to have the timestamp, then you, in that case, you can set it this timestamp on or off. And you can also change the video file format. And when you tap this gear icon, you can change the language for the camera, and you can set the date and time and date format. And the date and time set in this menu will be visible as a timestamp if you set the timestamp option on for your camera. So this format option will format your SD card. And if you want to connect your camera to TV, in that case, you need to set NTSC or PAL based upon the settings of your television. So these are some other options present in the gear icon. And this small play button will be used to view your still photographs which you have captured or the videos which you have just recorded. And apart from this, this is the power on off switch for the camera. And the setting button. This setting button will also give you the same menu which we have accessed from this gear icon. And this is your shutter button. And in front of the camera, you have a small LCD display which shows you the recording time and the battery status, also the remaining storage of the camera. On left side of the camera, you have USB port, HDMI port, and the SD card slot, and an internal microphone, which till now I have been using to record the videos. So make sure whenever you are going ahead to remove the SD card, you turn off the camera before doing that, because it will ultimately corrupt the videos or the files which are stored in the camera. So just to remove the SD card, you have to push it down and the memory card will pop out of the camera. So this is the memory card I am using, guys. So this camera supports up to 128 gigabyte of the memory card. And make sure whenever you are ordering the memory card should be of class 10. Otherwise you will face problems to use that memory card with your camera. And to insert the memory card back in your camera, just make sure that this portion of your memory card is faced upward in the direction when you are inserting the memory card, and you just have to push it back again with a click sound. It will fix it inside. Battery compartment, in which you have to insert the accompanied battery which comes along with your camera. So this is 1000 mAh battery, and it gives the battery backup of around 1 hour or so. So that's all for the camera, and I will be posting more videos about the camera car mode feature, because there are some particular settings which you need to do when you are using this camera as your dash cam.
Okay, so that's all for the camera review, guys. In detail, I think I have covered all the aspects of the camera, talking about the menu options, talking about the memory card we can use with the camera, and this video is being recorded with SJ6 Legend to give you the overview of audio quality being recorded from this internal mic and the video quality of this camera. So I hope I have covered all the aspects. Now I will be posting another video for this SJCAM SJ6 Legend car mode feature, in which I will be talking about how to mount this camera in the car and how to set up the car mode function of the camera. So please subscribe if you haven't till now. Please share the video with your friends, guys. That helps me grow on YouTube. And so that's all. Thank you.